He's trying to gut it out. It's a six-point lead. Dunleavy, basket.